But if you look at the prices, it's, if you convert it, it's pence, isn't it?
Yes.
That's 50p. That's about 10 pence for a cabbage.
You can buy a large sack of peppers for 5-6 cents.
So is that about 250 kilo for the bag?
Yeah, no, for the kilo. And it still works out at about five lebs for the bag. It goes up the other side, but it's just basically the same.
Same, isn't it?